Hey. So, we are continuing our Final Fantasy 16 run. I was kind of told you need to get this done. So, I'm going into 16. We're going to take off from where we were. And we have Wyvern. I'm not going to do too much talking during the cutscenes.
Welcome back.
Sorry. What's our situation?
Let's just say Shiva and Titan's little spat hasn't made things any easier.
As I absolutely loved the beginning of the game.
The retreat.
Then we follow.
So now we're getting to pick up from the demo.
If we return without Shiva's
I'm excited.
Head, our fate will be no different from Beast's. I'll take my chances with the Iron Blood. At least then I might die fighting.
After you do, that is.
I won't be dying. Not today.
Then it's settled. No dying. Now,
I am actually playing story mode, not action mode. Because I really enjoyed the story a lot more.
Do they expect us to kill something that can do this?
They don't. Only the girl holding its leash.
They had, like, this automatic equip thing. Thank you. Bottom left. I have 160. That's kind of cool. I know this is taking me a little bit because I kind of want to see what everything does. No. I'm going to have to learn what all these commands are again. These two seem to be highlighted more than anything else. And these as well. Back? Are you telling me go back? Oh, I'm sorry. I'm gonna just have to quit that. There's no need in all that. So, all right. Okay. Cool.
It'll be hell finding a way
Thank
out.
You, Az. Thank you.
Do you think a retreating army and their dominant will fare any better?
By the flames.
I have no idea what a chronolith challenge is, so, but now I know.
Titan has knocked the fight out of our Ironblood friends. Where are the rest of them? That can't be the main host.
Wait.
Oh, okay.
Ingvard! Bitte!
Our fortunes have turned, Sergeant. It's her.
The Dominant. Are you certain?
The Crystalline Orthodox is a backwards faith for a backwards people. In the Iron Kingdom, they teach that Dominants are unclean aberrations. Born of blackest sin. Only their priests are allowed to perform the rites of priming. And I see many.
We end this quickly.
Shrinkscott! Adioninir Sagarin! Drach!
Please.
You must be Isla. What Alvation now, King? Alad Scully asked.
Well, that dude is an utter dick.
Let this be the end.
Yeah, her rapier design is really cool.
Avis, care to kill some iron blood?
Gladly. Wyvern, you focus on the target.
Understood.
Ah, shoot. Shiva defeated. That's all I get for spoils? That's it? Oh, okay, cool. Alright, cool.
Dead?
I don't think so.
Well, what are you waiting for?
Aww. No.
No. No, that. Not you. Not here.
I'll bloody do it then.
Oh no! Totally deserved.
Fuck. We've got company, Wyvern. What are you doing?
Lord Ohida Vedra!
Get your ass over here and help me with these bastards!
Sorry, Jill.
That sucks. I hate his mother. Really do.
What is wrong with you, Wyvern?
Dominant.
I know her. Know her? Look around you. Do you think any of these animals care? I need you here.
Too slow.
Now that that's done, I won't ask you again, Wyvern. Take her head so we can be done with this.
I can't. I won't.
You would betray the Holy Empire?
Betray? I don't recall ever pledging allegiance to your Emperor. My service may have been bought with this brand, but not my loyalty. I just fight to survive.
And you think I don't? The Empire will have our heads if we return empty-handed. So if you won't take hers, I'll have to take yours.
I told you, Sergeant. I'm not dying here today. And neither is she. Let's find out.
Wyvern! Have you forgotten who plucked you from the front lines? Who trained you? Who gave you a name when you had none?
You speak as if we don't bear the same brand, Sergeant.
I've always had a name, and I've not forgotten it.
Still clinging to the past like a torn blanket.
Then you will die, as you should have 13 years ago.
You're nothing. No one. And I will not fall by your hand!
Not this time.
Traitor's blade.
Woohoo! I got spoils! Is that it? Ah, well, at least I leveled up. Woohoo! Oh, there's some spoils. Okay, cool. Well, shit. Okay, cool. What the holy hoo-ha? Oh, he turns into Ifrit again, doesn't he? He's gonna turn into Ifrit again! Who's this guy?
This way.
Sid? Sid?
Bloody wind. Well, come on then.
Fuck. Fuck.
Thank you. So I'm not sure why the dogs are going off. Oh, because of Dardo. Ah.
Hugo, dear.
Oh, okay. If you wanted to come in and sit on the bed, you can.
I had taken care when chasing the hare.
Okay.
I expected more from the mighty Titan.
Question, Dardo is involved. Not a question.
No doubt. But you'll have to work harder if you're to claim this prize.
My lady, the thunder.
We'll be hearing more soon enough. You always were a fucking snake, Sid. Gather the men. We have work to do.
Interesting. Very, very interesting.
Jill. Is it really you? And who's this fine hound I see before me?
A fine hound who saved your life, that's who.
Torgal.
Aye?
His name is Torgal.
You two acquainted? Well then, you won't mind taking him off my hands. Funny. I'd always pictured you as more the chocobo type. Clive Rosfield.
Oh, I knows his real name!
Come now. Fleet as flame, fierce as a wildfire. That there was the blessing of the Phoenix. I'd heard rumors that you'd survived, but I never paid them much heed. Calm down. I didn't come all this way for your handsome mug. Now her, on the other hand, she seemed worth muddying my boots for. None the worse for wear. Still, might be best to get a second opinion. Back her up!
No! Oh.
Not another step. I mean it.
Well, I'm not about to leave her here. Not when we've a warm bed waiting. It's all right. You're welcome to join us. You do want to help her, don't you?
Dardo has arrived. Yeah, go ahead and have
Sid,
a seat.
If we aren't back soon, Nan will have our heads.
I'll explain everything once we're back at the hideaway. Come on.
Now we just need Cass to come in here. Yes, it's Torgal.
Shame Cass is stuck out there in his Minecraft world.
Aw. Cass needs to be playing 16, too.
Why didn't you catch up?
You're letting me catch up?
Yeah.
Yep. Okay. Travel. For Kale? Really? Oh, okay. Gotcha. Mm-hmm.
Not much further now.
But we're in the middle of the Deadlands.
Keen eye, you. The blight sucked this place dry. Meaning no trees, no birds, and no magic. But it also means no neighbors.
You love the weapon designs for the most of the weapons in this game? Yeah, I agree. They're pretty cool. Port some.
Oh, do you mean like bring them into FF14?
No, he's just gonna try and port some.
Home sweet home.
Hi, Winx. Come on up here, baby girl. Pathfinder. Ah, Pathfinder. Gotcha. If she's like, you're not the man. What the hell? The man, Dada, is not here. X14 is going to have a crossover event at some point. Yeah, that's what Cass was saying. That's his thoughts as well.
This place. These are fallen ruins.
We didn't think they'd mind. And it keeps the black from our lungs.
But how do you survive without magic?
How does anyone? Hard work and a bit of nerve. You must be starving. We grow them here, believe it or not. Suit yourself.
Hi, little girl.
You're back.
Ah, Talia.
Hey, no,
and
no,
this
no.
Is the dominant.
Weak, no.
How cold since we found her. I was hoping you might give her a look over.
All right. Goots, get her upstairs.
But none will...
Don't fret about Karen. I've taken care of her fee.
All of it?
She's the best healer this side of the belt. You've nothing to worry about. Go on. Have a look around. I'll be in my solar.
Be in my solar? What, like your flat? Your apartment? Hide, hide away. Ooh, that's an idea.
Just working on a pet project of mine. Though she's not above biting the hand that feeds her. Alright. I was hoping we might try and solve the mystery of poor Clive Rossfield. A bearer of the Sambrequois
Imperial
Army
sent
behind enemy lines. With orders to wait until it turned into a brawl, then slit the dominant's throat in the chaos.
I didn't know it was her. How could it be?
And so, to save her neck, you slit your sergeants, then set your sights on the hills. Conveniently forgetting how the Empire deals with deserters. Because with that on your chop, my friend, we both know you won't be getting far. You've fallen a long way, Lord Rossfield.
I just wonder, is the story part longer than the action part?
Oh, definitely.
Okay.
Or at least it might be like a one-to-one ratio, but...
Yeah.
Let's have it said that I'm a poor host.
What do you mean to do with her?
Do with her? Why nothing? Her life is her own now. If I wanted to use her, you think I'd be talking to you? All I want to do is help. Dominance like her, branded like you. Of course, the realm doesn't approve, which is why we live in a cave.
The cutscenes are a significant portion of the early game, so it's slow starting. It's also why we need help. Gotcha.
From Brandy, who know one end of a sword from the other. What say you, Clive? Will you join us?
Sid, was it? I trust that you'll do right by Jill.
He's smoking a blunt.
I must walk my own path.
Avenged.
My brother was murdered.
Murdered by you!
The second dominant of fire.
It was you!
Phoenix's evil twin. Well, bugger me. Another rumor proven true.
I only stand here today because of Joshua. 13 years I've waited for this chance. I've slept in filth, drunk from a gutter, killed more men than I can count. You're right. The Empire will not suffer a deserter. This will be my best opportunity. My last.
Which is why you should join us.
I told you I'm not
interested, I know. One of my scouts sent word there's a group of branded fugitives north of here, in the Imperial village of Lost Wing. Among them is one he believes to be a dominant of fire.
Is he certain?
What say we go and ask him?
This doesn't mean I'm joining you.
Best mate ready then. You'll find everything you need down in the main hall, as well as a few things you don't. Have fun.
Was it? Perhaps you can help. Sid asked me to make ready for our mission. How does one go about that here?
There's old Nan's place.
On second thoughts, you maybe want to see Blackthorn first.
A blacksmith? To the forge it is, then.
Okay, cool.
Oh, wait, no, hold up. You'll be needing this. Blackthorn won't take no notice of you otherwise.
Might not anyway.
Are you Blackthorn?
What if I am? I've no time for idle chatter.
I'm not here to talk. I'll be accompanying Sid to Lost Wing and I need you to see to my equipment.
You could be accompanying the goddess Krieger to our holy bedchamber for all I care. I'm not lifting a finger for you.
Wow.
Is that so?
Yep. Confirm.
Do you want that or not? I can take it back.
No. Damn you, Goots. All right. No need to be hasty. Let's have a look at you. I doubt that lot could stay a Moogle's fart. Bloody Imperials. They'd rather see their bearers dead than kitted out properly. I'll do what I can, as a favor to Goot's mind. the belt, Caesar Square. You want anything else, you bring your own materials.
I'll bear that in mind. Thank you.
A word of advice. Don't let Sid decide what's best for you.
I suppose I should thank Boots.
Make it quick. So, what'll it be? Should last you a good while. And?
Okay. Hey, Goots.
The gift worked. You have my thanks.
Come on, nearly there. Blankets, quick as you like. All right, we make 'em comfortable while a bed's made up. Well, you're just gonna stand there. Someone fetch some water.
I'll get the bucket. You go and see if Otto needs out, eh? Yeah.
Out? Wait,
me?
What is out? Oh,
what the hell have I got myself into? Who are they?
Huh? They're freed Imperial bearers. Who the hell are you? Shit, at this rate, you won't make it through the night. Think you can find your way up them stairs to the infirmary? We need tire. Well, go on. Shift your ass.
Was Tire the one looking after Jill?
Your friend needs her rest. There'll be time for tearful reunions once she's recovered.
I'm not here for Jill. You're wanted downstairs. There are injured bearers in need of attention.
Well, why didn't you say so?
Well, he did.
I did say so.
He's gonna die anyway.
He's going to be all right.
Oh, never mind.
I need to examine them both and confirm me. My work's just begun.
Well, excuse me.
Another fine day at the hideaway.
Do many of the bearers who come here arrive in this state?
It's no easy thing, casting off your chains. By the time most pluck up the courage, they're already too far gone. These two here are the lucky ones. The name's Otto. You need anything, you ask me.
Well, Otto, I do need some supplies.
Do you now? Then Lady Karen over there will be more than happy to help you.
Right.
Nan!
Oh. And thanks. Be seeing you.
Not likely. I won't be staying.
Is that right? Well, for as long as you are here, consider yourself welcome.
You helped us today, and we won't forget it.
Great side quest. Yay. I hate doing side quests.
Who are these people?
The first playthrough's best sword? Yeah, I will likely do that, but not right this moment.
I need supplies for my journey to Lost Wing. Otto said you could provide them.
What's that? Does the newcomer think it proper to make demands of a poor old matron before even introducing himself?
It's Clive.
Well, Clive.
Ow.
I hear
you
that
hurt,
dog
Wink.
Is yours. Since he followed Sid home one night, I've seen to it that his chin's rubbed and his belly fed. Though I suppose that's your job now. Unless you lose him again.
I won't. Not again. Thank you for watching him.
So, were you gonna buy something?
What? I don't have that much money.
You
that spoils ain't that great.
Your lordship with my hard-won wares while you swagger about with a pocket full of gill. Life doesn't work that way, lad. Now, let's see some coin.
Bless you. No. 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 Hi. Wink. Hi. Yes, hi. No, wink.
That's all.
I know, I'm gonna have to mute myself. She's on my...
You're taking his side now. And after all I've done for you. All right. All right, I can make an exception. But just this once, mind. My stores are getting cluttered and I need to make room for the next shipment.
Thank you.
Thank me? Thank your dog.
Okay. Sure, let's commence training.
Yeah.
That's enough.
Interesting.
You all done?
Come on, we need the bags for the old lady.
Leaving already, are ya?
It's you I'll miss the most, Lady Karen. It always is.
Don't stop you going, does it?
This should be fun.
Right.
Do I get to take my friend? Do I get to take my friend? Do I get to take my friend?
Yeah, take Torvald for a walk.
Yeah. Yes. Yes, I know. There are a ton of side quests. I don't like side quests.
There's a good girl. Hungry, are you?
Yeah.
Blood flies everywhere.
I told you we should have taken the Crystal Road.
And I told you we're outlaws. Well, you want every bounty hunter in Storm harrying us from here to the Holy Capital. Besides, what's wrong with a shortcut through nature's splendor?
Nature's splendor. Like little mosquitoes.
But a place like this still exists as a miracle in itself. Blood flies and all.
We'll be back in Imperial land soon. You all right?
Never better.
Sounds like it. That there is a fine hound. Soon took to hunting. Fearless as you like.
You are totally right, as it is perfect for a dark glam.
Now,
I'd wear it.
In the forest after nightfall.
I suppose not.
Okay, I don't have much longer I can play because the weed is setting in and I'll be going to bed soon. Did you eat that steak leftover?
I did, and I had a bit left over that I was using to try to bait out Zazie and Snowball, but they weren't biting it, so I just gave it to Halloween with Cass's permission.
Oh my
god. Because Halloween loves me, so.
Oh my god.
Did I mention there'd be deadly beasts? There'll be deadly beasts. Nothing a trained assassin can't handle, though.
How reassuring.
Jeez.
You're welcome for that anti-shortcut.
Sick of Toggle!
it come, Torgal. Over here. You know what to do, boy. Get him. There, boy. Sick him, Torgal. Get him. You know what to do, boy. Keep your distance, boy.
We still have a way to go.
It's a Euromastix!
What in good Grieger's name is he doing this far south?
Looking for food. No more walls where he's from. The north was one of the first parts of Storm to fall to the Blight.
Poor sod. I'd invite him over for a cup of tea if I didn't think he'd eat the dog.
Let's try and stay out of its path.
Remember when I said there were deadly beasts? Well, the shrubs in these parts are much better.
And you only think to mention this now.
Get up, boy! You know what to do, boy. Give them all you've got, boy. There, boy.
Cool. Thank you. I am in the middle of a fight.
Well, that's the underground sorted. I'll take it from here.
Big skinny thoughts.
After you.
Thank you kindly.
The ruins. They're everywhere, aren't they?
Some say there was a time they blocked out the stars. Down was the only way left for them to go. There's probably a lesson to be learned from that. But it can wait. Come on. Mind your head.
Is a wyvern.
A wyvern.
I can't see that. Doesn't happen to be a friend of yours, does he?
Sick of Torgal. Get him, boy. There, boy.
Must be a nest nearby. Keep your eyes open. Well, it appears we won't be going this way. I'll admit I hadn't counted on that.
What is it, boy?
I see it, I see it.
At least one of us knows these woods. Thank you, Torgal.
Okay, get the item, the Wages of Warcraft. Okay. This is where we just were. So, hang on. Really? I go back in there? Yeah. What am I doing? No, I don't want that. Well, we were just here. We bloodied everything. Press and hold left stick. Oh, okay. Thank you. Ah, it's another one of the... Oh, it's the Euromastics! Boss Mob!
That's all chaff.
You better hope so.
Yeah.
This shouldn't take too long.
So much for your shortcut.
What? Still short. Just not quite as quick. But it'll be a downside quicker if you help me.
My thoughts exactly.
Sick of trouble. Get all you've got. Get him, boy.
Yeah, not this time.
Sick of trouble.
Stand back!
Well, that's Gambit on crack. That's exactly who that is.
You're dominant.
I am. Aye. Well, not by choice, mind. Old bloody Rome of strapping young lads. And it was this sorry sack of bones Rome who saw fit to home.
Dude, I bet you that blood is because you got lung cancer.
You say you want to help dominants and bearers. Well, what's in it for you?
What's in it for me? The same as for all of us. What we want and deserve. Save for our knack, dominants and bearers are no different from anyone else. The ability to use magic or summon great beasts should command respect, but instead has left us outcasts. Our kind are used and discarded like tools, yet we are men, so why must we die as less?
I see. So what you're saying is you want to start a war.
you flatter me, lad. But my days as a firebrand are long behind me. No, I only wish to offer our kind a choice. A place where we can die on our own terms. Huh?
Okay, I need to stop or I'm gonna keep going. Right. So,
I need. Okay, so shall we retreat as well?
Yes. Let's see, how do I save?
It actually might have already saved, honestly.
Oh, okay. Okay, so I'm going to go ahead and stop streaming now, guys. And I'll see you later.